So we are given this situation. Let's say this is position A and this is position B, and this is the position where the ball will hit. Okay.